Oh my god, guys, I am freaking gorgeous. Well, this week, I don't know if I wanted to be Toad or if I wanted to be Peach. So I might fluctuate. I got the gloves. I got the tiara. I'm freaking bloody gorgeous. And also, I gotta have the ice. I gotta be iced out like Peach. I don't even know if she's really iced out. I just feel like having diamonds on your neck is makes me think of Princess. But this is called Locked Up. This is by the same person that created... This is the same person that made Summer of 58. So I have high expectations. New game. Oh my god, look at the face. Makes me think of Ghost. Call of Duty Ghosts. I'm not gonna lie, being able to have a dog. Top tier. You play an interactive psychological thriller that takes place in a closed space. You have to interact with the surrounding objects in order to move along the plot. Rely on your intuition and put the story together. Big brain. The plot is revealed gradually, almost without notes, in the game world. Back rooms? Back rooms confirmed by me? Oh. Hello. Well, I got an achievement for just playing the game. Oh, I'm playing. I thought this was a... Oh, dude, playing with gloves on a mouse and keyboard is whack. I'm gonna go to this creepy house up here. Oh, better get a flashlight. True! Oh my god, I'm just scared my tiara is gonna fall off. Can I read? Missing child. Martha Foster, last seen Thursday, April 12th, 1979. Paul Centre, Police Department at 707-264-8141. Age 6 blue. I'm just gonna freaking leave because I can't. I'm so stupid. Oh. Okay, I need to change the mouse sensitivity. Oh, much better. Hello, anybody here? Oh, that is a person standing right there. Hi. Oh, sweet Christ. Oh, there's a baby. Frick chillin'. Oh my god, I forgot this is made by the person that did Summer 58. It literally... You know what? Oh yeah. I did that. I love my ears, okay? I don't need to have a heart attack today. I'm still waiting on Chess 2. It's gonna be the greatest sequel known to man. No. He's God. Mommy? Mommy? What? Christ. Oh, it's locked. Oh. Oh. No. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's just a mirror. Are you okay? Don't scream in my face, I swear to God. Hello? Oh yeah, the chair moves and I'm going to look at the chair. Not the lady that was staring into the wall. Into the abyss of nothingness. Hello? Oh, look, a little bit of a tea and cigarettes. Anyways, I was saying, this is going to happen to me. Oh. I fear not. Sadly, that will not be happening to me.
Oh.
Hello? Hello?
Did I die?
Oh. What the hell?
Hello. Bruh.
Oh, look at all these people waiting for me. How nice. Don't beat a child, I swear to God. Possessed child. Oh. They're waiting for the princess. Yes. Oh my god. Don't hurt me. Please. I can't move. Oh.
Oh, 17 years later. Of course.
Oh!
In an empty room.
Oh!
No. It cannot open any of these.
What am I supposed to do here?
Bro.
Hello? I'm trying to. Oh, thank you for opening for me. Thank you. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay. Oh. Oh. Left mouse interact. E. Middle mouse. E. Focus look. Flashlight. Okay. Oh. Oh!
Hello?
What beautiful paintings.
Everything is locked.
Oh!
What the frick?
Bloody stupid. Anything else? Oh. What? Oh. I was just like, what the heck is that? Alrighty. Oh, hello, Frank. Oh, it's the people. The people indeed. Searches for cult members are underway. Where does that say that at? I say that nowhere. Eh.
Oh, deep psychology.
Huh? Oh. God, you don't even want to leave our house. Oh! No, give it to me. I shouldn't have left him at home. Oh. Oh. Can't I open that? Anything else I didn't see? Oh, hello!
Ready?
Okay. Can I take this? Oh. Oh, no. Hello? I get so confused in games like these. Why is that? Why can't I? Oh, God. Princess Peach will fuck you up. Hello? Oh, I guess not. Oh, sweet. Oh, I thought that was just a body. Oh, hills. Oh, chairs knocked over? That makes sense. Ooh. Bill, Matilda, Kate, Grace, and Nil. Matilda. Can I open it? Oh, death. More hunt for the cult members. Yes. Okay. All right. I get it. Oh. Bill and Matilda's wedding. Okay. Oh. Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot to mention, it's October, so that's why I'm just kidding. It's it looks funny, I murdered Bristol.
You have to stay here with us forever.
Okay, but forever? Or just forever? Why is my flashlight not on? Oh, sweet Christ. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing right somehow. Oh my God, you scared me again. Oh! Some of these, okay, it looks dope. That's scary though. No? Oh. Hello? 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 I can't. I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to listen. Oh, sweet Christ. I am in an empty room again. But this time with no ceiling. Okay. Oh, look at the leaf. Even footprints. Girl, I'm so angry right now. I'm stuck in a freaking girl. Oh, I'm so darn tootin' angry. Oh. Hi. I'm okay. I'm actually somewhat okay with this. Please. Lord have mercy on my soul. Leave again. Look at the light. Oh! I was okay with being alone. It was actually kind of nice being alone. Look. I am. I'm looking at all of them, yes. Look, yes. Huh? Oh, sweet Christ. Yeah. Oh, the poor little. Hey, look, I recognize that doll. Oh, why is he here? Oh! It's a teddy bear. Hello. Oi. Oh. Wait. Oh, I can't move. Oh, okay. This means good things. This is a good sign. Hello. Oh, okay. I can't. Good. I did not want to go that way anyway. Okay. Where is my flashlight? Oh, it's not a flashlight. Oh. Okay, but where? Am I just dumb? Am I not seeing it? I'm just seeing pills, cookies, a bar. Yeah. What is this flashlight you speak of? Oh. I'll take it. Oh, thank God. Hello? No. Anyone want to say hello to me? But very nicely and gently. Not very abrupt and loud. Hello? No, okay. I just curious if you were knocking for a reason. Oh. Hello? Yes. I will keep walking back and forth. Let me come check on you. You're crying. Are you okay? No, don't cry. I'm here. It's okay. No, it's okay. You know what? Fine. You won't let me in? I'll leave you alone. Oh. Freaking. Yeah, this keeps scaring me. Oh, okay. Well. If you're still crying, I'm coming to say hello. Open it for me? No? No, okay, I'll leave you alone again. Forget I said anything. Hello? Hello? I don't like the noise. Make me feel very calm. Oh, thank you. How many times do I? Oh, hello. They were safe then. It's open. Bro, why are you gonna show me? Someone die there? This is not a funny matter. This is quite sad. Oh my god. I'm not going back, dude. I can't tell you how many times you guys have knocked. I've gone back. You guys will not answer me. Watch this be the one time they would have answered. I hate that I can't sprint. Who would have thought? Not me. Oh, hello, are you okay? Were you? I can't move. Yeah, I gotta fix my tiara. I don't know what's going on. Oh! Oh, okay. Hello? Where do you go? Oh, I thought that was shit. I was like, that's disgusting. I was like, you are disgusting. Oy. Oy. Hello? heard your nasty footsteps. Was that you throwing the ball? Shoes there. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can't. Oh. Freaking hate running. I hate it with a burning passion. When you can hear them running towards you. Oh. Like if someone were to make a game. Like to scare the crap out of me, it would be like nothing but running. Like Summer 58, oh. All that was just like things running at you and like a toy. What am I supposed to do with this? No. Does anyone want this? Hello? No? I guess I'm just holding on to the bunny. Oh boy. Oh. Hello? You okay? Are you okay in there? Let me in. Let me help you. Oh! Why are you so tall? Sorry? It's okay. I was coming to comfort you, long, lanky man. Oh! Oh, you see why I keep confusing that as one of them? Oh my god. Someone died. Dad, we know you are not guilty. Or we hope you will be released soon with love. That's a normal picture. That's why I stand for pictures, just the face. Hello? You can't get out. Okay. Can I come in through the door? I can't move. Oh! Oh, it's doing a crawl! I can move. It left a... No, that's wrong. Oh. I don't like. Oh yeah, I don't like the ringing noise. Hello. Oh. A longer hallway. How lovely. Battery. Give. Thank you. But which door there? Is this door? No. I wonder what's that red door. Oh. It was to the bathroom. Hello? I'm in bond. I lost my flashlight. Oh. Give my flashlight. Why would I give up my flashlight? Oh, it does not work. Of course. Huh? It's gonna get dark and I'm gonna be all spooked. Hello? Oh, my tiara. Oh. You got drank. That door scared me. What are you? Okay. What? Why in the world? Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh no. Honey. Oh. This can't be. Hello? Oh. The Madison or Stranger Things. Oh. Get his key, please. Eat the drawer. A camera. What wool? Oh, it's cool. Shake. Madison vibes. Trying to let you out. My freaking tiara. Oh, me am I? Oh. Don't hurt me. Going to end that there, because if this is like any of the other ones, I'm going to make a second part. I like to keep these short, so it's not really like, I don't feel like I'm really wasting your guys' time. But if you guys really like that video, please leave a like. And if you guys are new here, please consider subscribing. And if you want, I'll wear the toad room next one. If not, I'll just do the tiara one. I'll leave a comment, you let me know. Let me know what you guys want me to do. I'm dressing up, I've got a Mario thing for Mario. But other than that, see you guys next time.